Intellectual capital is probably the hardest one to measure physically, but it's the one that you can actually trade for a free ownership in a company by being an advisor. So what you need to do is figure out what you're good at and what you like doing, and then figure out the kinds of people, companies, or entrepreneurs who would value what that is, and then trade that for ownership in a company.